Hello, my name is Sylvia Ighem Chi. I'm a postdoctoral fellow at Canadian Blood Services under the supervision of Dr. Sandra Ramirez Arcos. I thank the organizers of the 2021 Earl W. Davie Symposium for choosing my abstract for poster presentation. My presentation is titled Detection of Staphylococcus aureus exotoxins as Potential Biomarkers for Platelet Concentrate Contamination with S. aureus. Staphylococcus aureus is a highly virulent pathogen and the principal contaminant of platelet concentrates or PCs. This bacterium is increasingly being reported as the cause of false negative transfusion events involving PCs due to its ability to escape detection during routine PC screenings. And most importantly, its secretion of exotoxins in PCs, which includes Staphylococcus superantigen-like toxins that inhibit host immune response, as well as Staphylococcal enterotoxins, which are immune activators responsible for septic shock symptoms in PC recipients. The aim of this work is to study the expression of S. aureus exotoxins, which could serve as plausible biomarkers for detecting PC contamination with S. aureus. Three research questions were put forth. First, to screen for exotoxin genes in S. aureus genomes. Second, to investigate their expression at RNA and protein levels. And finally, to investigate biomarker potentials of some exotoxins. To achieve the above aim, first we sequence the genomes of four S. aureus strains. We screen the genomic data for exotoxin genes, which were validated by PCR. Next, we sequence their corresponding transcriptomes for comparative analysis. Each S. aureus strain was grown in TSP at 37 degrees with agitation and in PCs under PC conditions. RNA was isolated and sequenced, and the RNA-seq data was analyzed for differentially expressed enterotoxins and superantigen-like genes. Some of the RNA-seq data has been validated by qPCR and Western blots, and some candidate genes mutated. Our genome analysis results show that all four strains encode enterotoxins, enterotoxin-like and superantigen-like genes as seen in table one. It was exciting to see that some of these genes were upregulated in PCs compared to TSB with four changes of greater than 1 to up to 6.7, as revealed by RNA-seq data results shown in figure 1. SSL14 was upregulated in PCs in all strains, while SSL13 and 12 were up in 3 of our 4 strains. Also, some enterotoxins were upregulated with greater than 1-fold change in 2 of the strains. Interestingly, we detected enterotoxins types G and H in culture supernatants by Western blots. In figure 2A, enterotoxin G was present in both TSP and PC in strain CBS-2016-05. Also, enterotoxin H was detected in TSB in this same strain and one other strain as seen in figure 2B. Enterotoxins and superantigen-like toxins expression in PCs could potentially be detrimental to PC recipients, as enterotoxins could cause transfusion sepsis, while superantigen-like toxins could prevent host immune clearance. This is exemplified by strain CBS-2016-05 that was involved in a false negative transmission event in 2016, and enterotoxin type U was detected in the remaining PC sample. S. aureus exotoxins exhibit biomarker potentials. First, we easily detected enterotoxins in TSB and PC supernatants. Second, both superantigen-like and enterotoxins were differentially expressed between TSB and PCs. Finally, enterotoxins are highly sensitive or effective, as concentrations as small as less than 0.1 picogram per mil is enough to induce septic shocks in patients with immune-compromised systems. In conclusion, exotoxins expressions and upregulation in PCs, together with the presence of their protein in PC supernatant, highlights the possibility of utilizing these exotoxins as indicators of S. aureus contamination in PCs. In the near future, we will complete all what is listed under our further work, and I want to acknowledge everybody on my engagement list, and thank you for your attention.